Hi, DJ Motti Borghera. I just wanted to make a quick little bit of video because today I was asked to, with my friend Jordan who helps me, to put a little bit of lighting into the local village concert hall. They were doing a Christmas type party, traditional folk dance and singers from the local school, and they wanted a little bit of lighting just to try and enhance the effect. Now the main problem was we couldn't go on the stage, so we couldn't put any cables across the stage, we couldn't put any cables along the front, we couldn't shine lights on the floor because of the markings for the dancers. Lots and lots of problems. So in the end, and we couldn't use wireless for some reason. So in the end we came up with an idea which worked pretty good, I must admit. So I thought I'd share that idea with you in case anybody ever gets a similar type of problem. And what we did, we use these, which are domestic household sockets, two pin, because I'm in Bulgaria, so two pin obviously, but they're just the domestic plugs that you put into the mains electric, and then you can plug your plugs in, and they work with a remote control, so you can turn your lights on and off or whatever from a distance. And what we did, we put these into the mains power supply on the extension leads for each light stand, and then we had so many lights on each light stand. We had four light stands with lights on, and put one of these plugs on each stand, so when we were given the signal for the lights to come on or go off, just press the switch and on they came and off they went. And I was sat quite a distance away, as you'll see on the video, a good 60 foot away, I would say, and worked like a charm. I'll put a little bit of video on, you'll see where I was sitting and you'll see the light effect, but absolutely marvellous. And these cost, for four of these units with a remote control, cost me £8. So can't grumble, absolute bargain. But anyway, watch the video and see what you think. I just thought it might be handy to put it on in case anybody got a similar situation. Okay, so here's the video. Oh, and by the way, Merry Christmas from DJ Motti, Bulgaria.